Driving at high speeds in your west side.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops.
show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one of Aiden's shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kind of ruins the whole name thing.
Minutes and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I met.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that, that's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Calmate, calmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure? Find a free couch. It's all yours.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Don't try to lay the blame, you're just holding a grudge. I gave you everything, it was never enough. I'm trading all your games in exchange for love. You try to tear me down, but you're lifting me up. Don't try to
I hear you've been tripping on your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
I wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
What I hear is
that's what I want to talk about. I'm thinking so we can help each other. On the crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
What? Actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
You say you're on.
All right. Get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripped for taking down. I'll pull whatever strength I can.
I'll set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown. Later.
Adrenaline.
Next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Wow, figures. Swing right. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cupid ass. Track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's go right here. Now I run these practice sessions for out of towners. So y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Thank you. there from the start. And I know you love her, it's a perfect circle. I'm black and purple.
Thank you. Take a look. See if there's any you like. that you were right there waiting. And I was sinking down and out of reach. I'm not a heart worth saving. But you won't let it be, let it be. When you say that we were coming.
eyes open. Suspect is still out there.
Can't be a hero this time, baby. You're not going to be.
bridge. He's the top. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises.
A mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one on route.
Copy. What?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID.
Let's go.
Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Raziel, I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right, I'll call you when I need you. know this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Have fun.
Friend, right?
You said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car. not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Try and hold those grips. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Great handling. Try again. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive through the barriers, the better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Okay, trial's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Steering and control is all of you. Rachel. Try for longer next time. Don't worry, you've got time to make it up.
I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Tell me the truth so I can stop making guesses.
Hey, it's Wayne. We got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
In a white hood, I don't fuck with the Ku Klux. Old girl got mad and she switched up. So I went ahead, got me a new one. Down bad, so I had to move up. O1 like, hey, what you doing? CA plates in different states. Okay, she like I'm moving. Step through a bag, better get with the movement. When I move, you move like that. Work it, work it, love. Fall, don't miss no step. Thank you.
alive.
Suspect's no longer in sight control.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Offer you some upgrades. See what you think.
game we get above them, they're only calling this a sparring session. But you ain't passing up a chance to pull some cables.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're running solo on this one. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
time you found out what real race means.
Gonna make you wish you never showed.
Yeah.
outnumbered and we still win. All that matters is that place in the league, and we're still ranked to take it.
For now. You hungry?
I'm hungry.
Waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from shakedowns?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. May have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? It's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
I think that's a yes. Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. Guess when you got a badge, who's gonna stop you?
Down.
No, nothing comes easy. Bring it right back.
to the kids we used to be. Teardrop in the ocean when everybody told us no.
Fix what is broken. touch. And I am back like I never left. My heart is warm again, and I couldn't let it get hot.
Reinforcements are headed your way.
Back your We'll be right back.
bigger, it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Versus crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action.
What about you?
Don't worry. I'm on top of those. See you there.
Thank you.
progress in Edgewood Valley heading east towards Raceway.
All right, I'm under control.
Hey, hey.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should have told you.
Damn straight you should have told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.
There's a place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get them to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and sent it down there, just in case you need it.
Thank you.
Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.